Hey, it's Andy from the Adobe Express product team here. Here are a bunch of new updates that you'll now find in Adobe Express. Firstly, you're going to see a slightly improved home experience, which hopefully gives you some even quicker starting points to begin your projects. We'd love to hear what you think of this slightly changed home experience. Also, flipping over to the drawing tools, which you can access at any time from just clicking on the plus button, searching for drawing, we've added some new eraser functions, which gives us some interesting creative ways to show our design. So I'm actually going to show this grit eraser. And if I just remove the bottom of this, I've changed the background already, and I'm just going to remove this. It ends up giving you some really interesting effects that you can apply to any of your designs and some real nice freehand touches that you can apply to your creations, of which, as I shared last week, we can now easily share them back into Express too. All right, the third thing that we can now do when we're in a project and if we work in an enterprise setting or we have an education account, what we can now do is go ahead and upload our own fonts as well. So that used to be restricted for enterprise users, and now provided your admin console allows it, you can just go ahead and upload your own fonts as well, giving you much more control. And finally, a social media update, of which you know that I always love. In schedule, you're going to now see these calendar events. So here from last month, we had Pride Month. Here we can now see them in the calendar. So this gives us really nice starting points and opportunities for us to create content around. So if we look at Pride Month here, we can see some starting points and some templates. We can get inspired by some more templates or just go ahead and begin creating straight off it. Great way to get inspired. Similar with Father's Day as well, we can look through these inspiring templates. We could click View All Templates and we can start building from there as well. So hopefully these give you a real nice starting point to get cracking with your social media content. And at any point, if you think you don't want these little prompts and these national calendar events in your calendar, you can just go ahead, hit this little filter button, and you can remove it if you don't want to see them. That's it. They are updates today from Adobe Express. I really hope you find these useful and helpful, and I can't wait to hear what you think. Thank you. Bye-bye.